touchdown. Is that touchdown?
Yeah.
Let's catch him.
Use it or lose it.
Yeah. Start him early.
Yeah.
You know? Because once you start early, you can't stop.
I told his Bella last night, she's very stretchy and everything. Mm-hmm. And I said, look at me. I said,
limber.
Look at me me and your grandfather, you know, aches and pains. And I said, you just keep staying healthy
but
and stretchy.
Too late. You can still do a few stretches every day and keep that back open, keep the body open.
Closed and safe.
No.
I have to lock my doors.
No. You know you want to prevent that kyphosis.
Liberty Chan, you're 100% right. And people would live a better life if they lived like, you know, did what you did.
No, I don't. I just think that you should stretch more.
You're right.
Yeah. It was actually your idea.
I should also eat less
stretch.
Breyers chocolate peanut butter ice cream at night.
Well, everyone likes sweets. You know, everyone has that guilty pleasure, right?
What's your favorite ice cream flavor?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
I like Rocky Road. I like coconut.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. I like chocolate peanut butter.
What's
your favorite ice cream?
Jana's Mint.
That's a good one too.
Oh yeah, that's my second.
So you know I tried Ben and Jerry's fish food the other day. Have you ever had that? Mm. Even that. What is it?
It's so good.
I know it's got like these chocolate fish in it, and then there's like caramel and chocolate and marshmallow cream and all this stuff, and it's so good. It's one of those things where if you're really craving sweets, which is my life, that you can have a little bit of it and kind of takes the craving away.
Yeah.
So, I like that.
That was a popular ice cream at about 4:20 in the afternoon.
Yes, that's why.
At 4:20.
It's that kind of ice cream where you go do weird closet eating.
Oh.
You know, you go high. Like, you're the weird closet eating.
Reference.
Really?
What? Legal now.
I never get the 4:20.
Here's an email about Daner.
Uh-oh.
From Brittany.
Never good.
Brittany.
That was always good.
I really hope Daner is made permanent on the weekend show. I love her.
Yeah.
Please don't get me wrong. I love Sam Rubin. When I see that Daner. I really enjoy watching her.
Mm-hmm.
I think so many people would love to see Daner on the weekend show permanently. Love you guys.
Perfect.
What are you doing?
I'm not sure. Brittany, thank you. That's so nice.
Very nice.
Thank you. I really appreciate that.
Across the board. I think people.
We're very happy.
We do love you.
Well, there's been some. Yeah, you get some of those.
We don't care
about. I don't see another one.
Yeah. It's been really fun. Really nice. And I know you really like them, so. Sometimes having someone new may not have been like.
Oh, we would have.
No.
We would have broken you out.
Yeah. Because we like you, you're good.
We would have stepped you up over.
Yeah. But you know, this is a very popular show, and people are very loyal to this show. And so I think sometimes any change is not viewed as is good.
But we're all a little crazy, and so are you. So
right.
You're a lot crazy, so it works.
If we didn't like you, we'd have you go up on that sky bridge that nobody likes.
Yeah, there's the sky bridge. Yeah. Thank you. But seriously, you guys are nice. Thank you so much.
I'm really confused. Are we doing weather?
I think so, but I would like to see you on the weather wall because I feel like you're going to
be
looking out, and this is why I can't wear Kelly Green. Look at this.
Check it out.
Woo!
I love it. See, she wore tassels.
You know what I really like about you?
What?
What I really like about your show.
No.
Why do I not see any green on you guys? Happy St. Patrick's Day.
Well, I can't wear green.
No, you cannot.
Because we saw what happened to
the weather wall. You cannot wear green.
You forgot it was.
I completely forgot it was St. Patrick's Day.
But if you look closely, this is green.
No.
It is green.
It's green.
It is green. It is green.
Sure.
There might be a
And if you look at the text that I sent you that you didn't look at, apparently.
I forgot. I know.
That is green. People, that is a teal green.
You guys weigh in.
Teal is St. Patrick's Day. But you're closer than Liberty are, so.
I thought very carefully about this.
Martha and Lydia, we were talking about Daner and our hope that she will be around forever and ever with
us. She is brilliant.
Oh my gosh. Adding Daynato to the show.
Oh,
it's in so perfectly, so funny. I hope she stays. You guys make our weekend. Martha and Lydia. By the way, the emails are getting ridiculous. Now, when we get an email from you, look at what it looks like. It looks as if
a terror
attack is happening. External email. Caution, this email originated outside Tribune Media. Do not get. Well, you know what? That is a sign up. Instantly, it's more interesting than any email we get. So it's crazy.
We've been getting a lot of, I hate to bring up this topic, but I want to bring up this topic. You know when you get a, congratulations, this person was, you know, hired as this new, at this new job. They, you know.
It's a touchy
and
issue.
And then everyone does the reply all,
are
and
really
then you get.
Start on this again?
We've done this before. I know, but we keep doing it and nothing happens.
Okay, you guys go ahead.
It does not bother me.
Excuse me.
It does. There are
Excuse
bigger.
Me. I would like credit for keeping my mouth zipped on this time.
I would just like to say that,
okay,
for once, I agree with you.
Thank you.
And, and you know what? I feel pretty good right now.
You guys just go right on and treat yourselves.
Go right ahead. I'm really proud of all the people who have gotten hired and gotten staffed. Oh my God, I'm absolutely
And I did,
proud.
You notice that I did not reply all at all.
Yes, I feel influenced.
I just replied.
I only
reply to the person who sent it, not reply all. Or I text them. I'm just saying.
Okay.
I'm not really a complainer, but I just feel like complaining this morning, and I apologize.
I'm trying to tell you, I'm a little more salt in your step. The last few weeks, you have become a little more acerbic, and I don't mean, just a notice, like you're calling a spade,
spicy.
And you're not putting up with it anymore.
It's
like,
true.
It's great.
It's true. You could only be so nice for so long.
Yeah.
And then,
it's over. Watch out. It's a new liberty, folks.
I mean, you could still be nice and cordial and graceful about things, but speak your mind.
Don't sit there and hold it in.
No. Again, there are a lot more important things than whether or not to reply all. Come on, people.
I am not commenting on your issue because I want to keep the peace in our relationship.
I'm too late for that, buddy.
You want to be salty? I'll be salty.
You want to work with Harold Green? You can get Harold Green.
All right. Temperatures are going to be cool.
You come back after a couple. No.
You better stop.
We'll be back.
Okay,
we'll have that full weather for you in just a bit.
Fancy.